and dig up those old ghosts of yesterday. Instead of talking about those issues and wasting a week of our time, why don't you talk about creating a criminal justice reform package that's going to unravel the damage that you did with 84 civil asset forfeitures, 86, 88, and 94 crime bills. Mm-hmm. That's what people should be talking about. That's what Joe Biden should be talking about, not the days of yesterday.
So then